find someone who knows the security cipher. If we're lucky, we might be able to extract the cipher from it.
Strasky, come in. I need help in the lab, the scan room.
What happened?
Conrad killed himself after the scan.
Jesus, how?
Maser tool? What should I do?
I'm gonna need to tell Strohmeyer.
No, please. I'm so close. Strohmeyer's gonna shut down the ARC project. It's not my fault people keep killing themselves.
Catherine... What are you gonna do? It's not like you can sneak a 300-pound body out of the lab.
I know.
Catherine, are you okay?
Not even close.
That's it. Wow. That was fun. That's a relief. I'm still figuring this out, so...
It was freaky. So many lights. What do we do now?
Paul and I are going to run tests for a week or so, and then we'll work out a roadmap to your recovery.
Well, I feel excited. Can't wait to get back to the living.
We've worked everything out. Everything is legal. Vouched for by Dr. Peak and Professor Wei.
Oh, that's great news.
No big change in medication. You'll be taking an aspirin every morning, but that's about it. All worked out. You can continue doing physical therapy. Also, there's some extra cardio training every other day.
Okay, getting complicated.
Don't worry, it's really not. We're going to keep an eye on you every week, so we'll be able to adjust the plan if needed. The model was sound. It should have worked.
It's not your fault, David.
I really wish things had turned out differently.
Yeah, me too.
I was supposed to save you.
Hey, you got my brain on file. Maybe you can put it to some use.
Yeah. Who knows? You'd be okay with that? Using it for my research?
Sure. It's like a part of me lives on or something. Like a donated organ. You know what sucks about dying?
What?
The crash. Everything up till now. The brain damage. You guys, everything. It's made my life so much more real. I started thinking about all the things I was going to do. I'd never been more excited to be alive. All that hope. Wasted.
See if there's anyone who could know a security cipher. Evacuated sites. They should also know the cipher, if you can find one of them. Very promising. I'll just load them up and get the simulator going.
What are we doing exactly?
We're gonna have a talk with Mr. Wan. Use the computer to activate the simulation.
That wasn't so bad. Stromar really got me worked up, bastard. What? What happened? Where did everyone go?
Mr. Wan.
Chun? What happened to you? I can't see anything. There's nothing here.
It's okay. It's all a part of the scan.
No, that's a lie. You're lying.
Okay, calm down, Mr. Wan.
No. Why are you doing this to me? I trusted you, Chun. I trusted you!
I mean, he's a perfect scan, meant for the Ark. He's the real deal. And we turned him off. Took it all away again.
I really thought that was gonna work.